change up a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, right. It disappeared on my screen. There it is. See, what do we got here? Oh shit. Come on, close that door. I can't get back up to my fucking roof because I left that fucking hatch open coming down from the top. I dropped my M39 and everything up there. I just jumped off my roof. Now I can't get back to my second floor. No. Dude, I dropped like 300 rounds and everything. Yeah, because my gun and ammo and everything's up there. There we go. I was getting really worried I was about to lose all this shit. I'm good. I just know not to do that again. What's going on? Shit popping off outside? I am. Got one hit. Trying. Got another hit on him.
Nice. Pulling back a little bit. They're not dead now. They get a little bit juice. They're running.
Downed one.
Nice.
Full dead.
Nice. I see his friend.
Got another hit on him.
Okay. Are they all down there?
The other guy's hiding behind the rock. Got another hit on him. He went farther down the beach.
Nice. I one of the guys. I'm pulling back. I don't see nobody else.
They're down by the beach still. Yeah.
On the right side,
350 north, there's a rock right next to the beach. He's hiding behind it. 350 from where I'm at, anyway.
Okay.
It should be about the same for you.
We got one AK from these cooks. I'm gonna give the AK to you, Bacon, because you killed him.
Thank you.
Good stuff, Bacon.
Hey, I'm happy I finally got to use my fucking M39. I see him, he's out on the ice. I'm gonna try to drop his ass in the water. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, he's underwater. He's hit the other side of the beach now.
I see him.
No, he's on the other side of the beach now. I got hit too. He's down. He's down. Fucking A, dude. Reloading. Fucking A, dude. Oh, there's another guy on his body. He's got a guy with a bow on his body. He's running off to the right. He just took all the loot. He's at my render. I can't see him no more. Fucking A. I contributed. Oh, I can't. Yeah, there's another guy on the shore. Alright, because I didn't get the green dot no more. To your left, to your left. You passed the original body. 340. That's probably one of the guys we just killed. Hey, he's going up the hill. He ain't got shit. Where at? That's Zan. That's Zan. You know what the thing is? Is I don't think those guys realized I was shooting at them. Because the entire time, they were focused on your compound. They never once fucking looked at me. TC first. It's not letting me jump. Fuck. I'm gonna die in doing this. Eat some pumpkins. Ah, I had pumpkins, thanks. Oh shit. Fuck. Let me watch you do it. The fuck? It doesn't let me jump.
It's because you have the left peg. Don't focus on jumping up on the platform. Focus on getting on top of the ladder.
Alright. Jesus. Yep. No! Ladders suck. Are you guys shooting at each other?
I jumped it. Yeah, we're just messing around.
Alright. Well, you guys were sword fighting when I started hearing gunshots. I wasn't sure if it was you fucking off or somebody else. Don't see him. If you can, they both get red jackets on and carrying weapons. Oh, headshot that motherfucker, dude, full dead. You see that? First fucking shot, I dropped his ass, dude, full fucking dead. Dropped his ass, headshot, one shot. Holy fuck. His buddy's coming after him. One hit.
Where they at?
240. They got the loot off the one dude's body.
How far? Where are they?
Dude, they're out there. And they're at a render. They looted his stuff. He's full dead. Fucking headshot, dude, from a distance. No, 240 over towards Dome.
Oh, kids went Dome? Oh. I heard the crunch three in my keyboard.
He's going back to check his body. Hit. He's down. I can't hit him again while he's down. Fuck. This is his target practice at this point. Why can't I fucking hit him? A little bit higher.
I don't want to leave my house with it, because I don't want to fucking die with it.
I'm using M39. But I can't get that guy. There's another guy coming across. He's looking at a scientist. He's not sure what to do. I can't hit him. Oh, hit him. There we go. Ah, dick. Yeah, come this way. Yeah, keep coming this way. There you go. He ran in a circle. He was fucking with me. Kudos, guy. You get away. Alright, well.
He's probably gonna come up the ladder.
Yeah, so I'm guessing. Alright. Oh, he had a grenade! He tried. No, I shot him off the ladder before, I don't know if I killed him or what, but I have a grenade. He went and got enough scrap. So you can buy grenades from fucking bandit camp. There, full dead. Oh, I don't have anything. I still got a loot. I haven't even looked at anything. Take the springs, nose. Oh, bring them the fuck out.
This dude's always getting a rock and launch.
Yeah. I don't want to go depot alone, so I'm waiting for whoever else is going with. One hit. Two hits. Alright, downed him. Can't hit that guy with his Tommy gun. Whatever. I downed him over there, though. Alright. My shot's getting a lot better. Yeah, we had somebody sneaking up. Take that sulfur. Okay. This guy's got some loot on him up here. Hold on a moment and I will. Yeah. Put all my shit away. Oh. Where'd he go? I just seen someone sneaking towards that stone base. It was full kit. Are you full kit? The base that we just raided? The small base?
Right next to, you know, the one big compound.
Oh shit.
Oh, my bandit. Yeah. Oh shit, they're outside. Let's go counter-raid. Let's go counter-raid. Let's go counter-raid.
Okay, is that you squatted down right by that big fucking pole thing? Alright, I was about to shoot you.
Stay squatted down on poles. Wait, I'll send to the leader of the compound a message before getting. I'll send a message to that raid in case he doesn't. I came naked, fuck.
Wait, because that wasn't you I seen then, because if you're naked. Yeah, fuck, I should have shot that guy. Damn it. I had a perfect fucking shot on him, too.
Right now if I fucking go.
Wait, are we counter raiding?
Yeah.
Alright, let me put this gun away real quick. I don't want to take this one with me. Yeah, I wish I was just a little bit closer so I could see him from my roof. I'd feel a lot better. I'm right outside your base, so don't shoot me when you open your door. Did you go out the other side or something?
Yeah, why?
Fuck. I was waiting on you because I was going to run with you. I can't tell who's. I can't tell who's who from here. I'm off to your right. I can't tell who's who. Should I come off on the other side?
It's Lambo. Got C4, got C4. Good coastal. Go to base, go to base, go to base. Coastal, young Brad.
I don't see where that guy went. Did you get that guy that was right here by this base?
No, 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 it's all. There's one running to Bandit. Yeah, I see him.
I don't know where the fuck that guy went. Oh, he ran, okay. Oh, I hit him?
No,
Dude, how did I kill him after you hit him?
Guns. I took four people's guns.
That guy's gotta be about to bleed out. Dude, that guy you were chasing then, he should be fucking bleeding out because Munch hit him twice, and I hit him once too, so he should be fucking dead. This dude logged off with all his fucking doors open. What the shit?
Oh, there was hell on this body. Dude, that makes up for sure what you left in that case hole from road. I mean, kinda. I got C4.
And you stopped their raid. That's the big thing. You came in and fucked them up when they were raiding.